mobile app. At 12:06, now to the latest coronavirus numbers here in our state. 696 more people tested positive for COVID-19 and 21 others died from it. In total, there are now 178,000 cases, more than that, and more than 5,600 deaths. At hospitals right now, 620 people are being treated across the state. 65 of those patients are on ventilators. And so far, more than 160.